The whole crew pulled into town and we were just skiing overhead powder day after day.
You get to step back and look at where you are and be like, this is pretty sick.
Just meters upon meters of snow coming down, and we took full advantage of it.